Hey guys, it's Morgana, and today I'm gonna be showing you a like. It's people been saying at my school that you should try this slime thingy, so I'm gonna try it, and yeah. So all you need is any kind of shampoo that is kind of mostly thick, and then you will need salt, a bowl and a spoon, and that's it. And then a refrigerator. So we're gonna. Pour in our shampoo. Mine's purple, so how much shampoo you put in, that's how much slime you'll have. So, but I don't know if this works, so I'm just trying it out. So I don't know how much I put in. I just put it, like, and I'm just gonna mix mine up. So, this is pretty, mine's pretty thick. Like, it's like already coming together. Next, you put two pinches of salt in. So I keep on mixing. Like, it's working, but like, it doesn't look like it is. So I'm just gonna keep on mixing this. So keep on mixing. Like, it's getting thicker. Not that thick. So I'm gonna add some more. Someone's here. So I'm doing it with one finger. Like, I don't know. It's like, so I'm doing it with one finger. It's like working, but not like it's supposed to. Yeah, it is not working. Like, for some reason, it got way more like liquidy. Like, it says add much as shampoo as you want, and it will turn to slime. And then you're supposed to put it in the fridge. But I don't think this is gonna turn into slime because it's pretty much like water. So I don't think this worked. If it worked for you, comment down below, and yeah, but if it didn't, just like tell me what you did, and yeah, thanks for watching, guys. And I don't think this worked, and bye.